Well, it's quite natural. When you compare the two, it's really something that you only have to think about twice, because Obama stands for people. He's always fought for people. And we're sure that once he elected president, he will continue fighting for the working families.